There's nothing like family, because they normally say that all that is said and done, family is key, and that's why we are seeing a lot of the family members coming here to celebrate with the new world champions, the Argentina, aside who have made the three-star now count on their shirt. And what an achievement, and what a way to say goodbye to Messi.
I can tell you the whole of the stadium, plus probably the whole of the world, is just waiting for the lifting of the trophy. The goodbyes will continue to be said for Lionel Messi. The thanks for this tournament as well. Plus the fact that he's now inked his place in the history of football as one of the greatest of all time. Just following the footsteps of the great Pelé, with lifting and picking up literally every medal that there has been in availability in football, the biggest of them being the World Cup, which was